Check this celebrity fact. Megan Mullally was fired from a role in Finding Nemo because she refused to use the high-pitched voice she used for her Will and Grace character, Karen Walker. Join best giveaways at usgift.xyz.